Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see. Definitely something missing here. So that's how it works.
They told me I was perfect for the role. Absolutely perfect. Now Joey's going around saying things behind closed doors. I can always tell. Now he wants to meet again tomorrow. Says he has an opportunity for me. I'll hear him out. But if that smooth talker thinks he can double cross an angel and get away with it, well, oh, he's got another thing coming. Alice? Ooh, she doesn't like liars.
I can get across here if I can find a way to fix this.
Thirst for for your freedom? Or perhaps you're just looking for a little friendly wolf. Better hurry, errand boy. Boris is having trouble staying in one piece.
Fights me. Oh no. I just want to go home. When do we go home? When do we go home?
For 40 years, I've built attractions that stagger the imagination. Colossal wonders, such as the world has never seen. I have earned my legacy with sweat. Right in front of everyone. High-level investors, Wall Street tycoons. The ever-tactless Joey Drew introduces me, the great Bertram Piedmont, as Bertie, like I was his child. You may be paying me, Mr. Drew, but you don't own me. I'll build you a park bigger than anything you could ever possibly conceive. But before you go taking any bows, Mr. Drew, know that this grand achievement will belong to me, and to me alone.
Another day, another dollar. This haunted house seems like the way to go, but it's gonna need some power. Hang in there, Boris. I'm coming. That's one. Looks like I've got some company up ahead. Without some kind of weapon, I don't stand a chance. There's gotta be a way around them.
The only thing that works around here is my ulcer. Half these people don't know a wrench from a dang steamroller.
sure Boris doesn't mind waiting for his rescue party.
Park ever built. A centerfold of attractions. Each one more grand than the one before it. It makes my eyes come to tears at the thought. But then, oh, Mr. Drew, for all your talk of dreams, you are the true architect behind so many nightmares. I built this park. It was to be a masterpiece. My masterpiece. And now you think you can just throw me out? Trample me to the dust and forget me? No! This is my park. My glory. You may think I'm wrong, but I'm still...
Thank you.
H3. One to go.
Yeah.